He's fully fucking sad right now. Did you?
Peace.